How to fix WeChat app unusual network problem. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another tutorial. And on today's video, we will see how we can fix WeChat application unusual network problem. So without any further delay, let's get started. If your WeChat application is not working properly due to some unusual network problem, here's how you can fix it. First of all, launch your settings and then tap on apps. Tap on See All Apps, tap on the search icon from the top right corner and search for WeChat. Once you have the application, tap on it. That's going to take you to App Info page here. Tap on Storage and Cache and then tap on Clear Cache. Clearing the cache will remove all the glitches from the application that might be the problem if your application is not working properly due to some network problem. Now you go back and check whether your problem is solved or not. If still not, you can always clear storage, but remember, this application's data, including files and settings, will be permanently deleted from this device, so which might ask you to re-log in back with your account. If you are confirmed with that, you can simply tap on OK. Once set on, now go back and check whether the problem is solved or not. If still not, tap on 4 stop and then tap on OK. Once you have done that, restart your device. Once you restart your device, open up the WeChat application and your problem will be solved. So these are the way to fix if your WeChat application is not working properly due to some unusual network problem, and that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful. If you're new to our channel, consider subscribing and do not forget to like and comment. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more videos.